Brandon Miller's going second overall to the Charlotte Hornets.
I'm excited for Charlotte, man. Brandon Miller's going to be very good for them.
They had LaMelo, and then they got Book Knight, Ty Jones. So for them to just get high-end talent that they can't mess up, it makes me happy for them. Yeah. Their history is Sean May, Raymond Felton, Adam Morrison. Their number two pick history.
50-50. Alonzo Mourning's a great pick at number two.